It's your boy, that's the God.
Tony D9.
What's the difference between the first date and the fifth or the sixth date?
It's like, you gotta have a balance. You gotta learn when to hit that switch. You know what I'm saying? And I think it's the same with y'all with the gentleman and the gangster shit.
And then a woman becomes a hoe to a man when he can no longer have her.
But I wouldn't have called no chick no hoe because I can't get her.
Because a lot of times these women have only had one sexual partner.
It's my brother. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, Tucker D Nuts here. What's up, people? Check it out. We want y'all to know, man, if you want to ever be a guest on our show, you want to get in down with how we saying our shit and doing our shit, hit us up. thingsofthatnature7@gmail.com. Hey, if you an upcoming MC, if you an old school MC, you got music going down, you got some shit you want to play, you want us to rock y'all shit, hit us up, email us with your information, thingsofthatnature7@gmail.com. We'll get right back to you.
Don't be whack.